So we are in the belly. Lovely.
All creatures have their place, but this one needs to move if we are going to reach the Great Tanu's stomach.
Are you on a vacation just like me? We? You're much bigger here for some reason.
Might as well take care of this one too. A little spirit might get this working.
I hate that I can't do the advanced rendering while recording, cause things could be better overall, but not for me. I can't have nice things. Are you kidding me? So I wonder what is in his stomach actually. That probably will be some sort of a boss fight. I need to bring this upstairs.
This way.
I can't really control the distance. How far is he going? Unless I put myself in the path. Ew.
Come to me.
Wait up.
Clear the way. Not even Tanu would object. Use your talent.
Yeah, I wish I could equip this. Did I see a spirit nearby? Don't move.
Ah,
attention whore. That. Oh. I need like a field, I think. It's like a labyrinth.
I believe in you.
Triple puzzle. Redirector. But I still need the place to do so.
Fine. Sow chaos and reap victory.
You have a tip?
Mayorette will know what to do.
There we go. Interesting. At least he stops. Why not? Jesus. I mean, to be fair, I have a legendary relic with me, so the DPS is just off the charts. Right. How was it working? I don't know what happened there.
More happy to get into a giant stomach.
Really? Enemy. It's not like Cyrene's the best character or something. I mean, we still have yet to see the others, but it's just my build made this situation happen. The delay is very short. Come on. Precision for nothing. Oh.
Grow so large.
I thought there was like a secret mechanic to defeat it faster, but I just have high damage output, so it didn't matter. But kinda unexpected.